Here is a speed test of the ePropulsion Spirit 1 Plus. And the boat is a Terhi 385. I'm doing 3.6 knots. And this is when the engine only produces 216 watts. The max power of the engine is 1,000 watts. But this is the best cruising speed for this boat. And with a full battery, I can run it for 6 hours, approximately. As you can see here, 3.6 knots with only 215 watts power delivery. And it's very, very quiet. And you just cruising along.